2024, speaking with Kevin Oliver, the Senior VP of Fiber and Access Business at VIAVI. Kevin, first of all, congratulations. You won a Lightwave Award for this new product we're going to talk about, your new fiber inspection test kit. Congratulations, and tell us about this product.
Yeah, thanks so much. It was an honor to win such an award with such a high score from Lightwave. And I'll tell you a little bit about the background. We've been making fiber inspection equipment for about 25 years. And the INX 760 is our latest generation of fiber inspection. So we have seen a trend in the industry lately for a multitude of new connectors that field technicians have to deal with, from simplex to multi-fiber connections. We're also seeing a trend that there's, since the amount of fiber being deployed in data centers and all the way to the home, there's a number of new technicians that are unfamiliar or inexperienced with fiber, and they have to do all the fiber inspections. So there was a call for a fiber inspection scope that was just faster, simpler, smarter, and easier to use for field technicians. And that's what drove the development of the INX 760.
Wonderful. Tell me a little bit about some of its key features.
So one of the things that helps make this faster and easier is the auto ID tip. So on the fiber inspection scope now, you can unscrew the tip and screw it back in. And there's a chip in the tip that communicates with the test device itself that presets up the fiber inspection scope so that the technician doesn't have to do any manual entry or setup. So it really is an elimination of errors. And then we also have a panoptic optical mechanical mechanism in the fiber inspection scope that allows the fiber scope inspection to scan across the entire ferrule of a fiber inspection.
And I'm assuming that goes into the field of view, and how is that more important for connector inspection purposes?
Yeah, great examples like in an MPO connector where you have guide pins and holes and multiple rows of fiber connectors. You want to you want your fiber inspection scope to scan across there, kind of like a telescope going across the night sky where it's looking at everything. So it's great for looking at all of the fiber interfaces themselves, but also on the outskirts where the guide holes and the pins are, where debris gets lodged and can come loose and then get in to the fiber interface. And more of our customers are wanting to look at the entire interface of the fiber.
And Kevin, talk a little bit about how this product is helping solve the issue that there's not enough trained technicians.
Oh yeah, that's great. And one of the things I mentioned was the auto ID fiber tip. So when a field technician's out in and he's got a breakout cassette, and he has to deal with multiple fiber connectors. You know, so he's got an MPO connector on one side and a duplex connector on the other. So now we take the complexity out of changing the tips and resetting up the field device. We also have industry-leading algorithms to do automatic pass-fail on the fiber inspection scope, so it takes some of the experience. We built that into the test product itself. And then we just build in more automation into the process. It's part of our, what we call VIAVI TPA, which is VIAVI Test Process Automation. So now the manager can download a work order and all the configurations to the field tech. The field tech just needs to load that onto his instrument and begin the test. And when he's done, he doesn't have to manually enter any information. When he's done, he automatically uploads that to our cloud repository. And then the manager can confirm that the job was done and the job was done right.
Wow.
So we call that kind of closed loop testing.
Well, congratulations on this award and a great new product. Happy OFC 2024, Kevin.
Okay, thank you very much.
All right, thanks everyone for watching.